Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how you can split text to rows. Okay, one of the previous video I have showed you how you can split text to columns, and in Excel basic format, text to column function only applies to split text into columns. So if I use split text to columns in this option, so this will split to four columns, but in this tutorial we are going to split them into rows. That means if I split cell 1, it will be splitted in four cells, which is B1, B2, B3 and B4. Okay, so we are going to split text vertically, not horizontally. Okay, we are going to use VBA code. Let's get started. It's really easy. Just follow a few steps and you will be able to do it. Okay, now let's follow the steps. In cell A1, we have four text, and between all of the words we have space, and we are going to split this cell according to space, but it will be in vertical manner. Okay, so let's get started. Click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, insert and module. Now write the code. If you need the code, leave a comment. Please subscribe the channel and then leave a comment. I will send you the code. Thank you. Now take a look at here. In this line, we have nothing but space, okay? And in this line too. So this was the marker, okay? Space. Now if I run it, it will be clear right now. And please select the data range. That would be input range, which is cell A1 already selected. Click OK. And select the output cell, okay? Which will be cell B1, and click OK. Now let's see what happens. See? Split text two rows, and in column B we have four split text that has been splitted vertically, which is split text two rows. It has splitted vertically based on space. Now take a look at cell A2. Here we have some text and we have comma between all of them, and now we are going to split text vertically based on comma. Okay, so developer tab, Visual Basic, and the code is already here. Now take a look at here. We are going to change this space into comma, because right now our marker is comma. Done, and click on run again. Select this row already selected, and the output cell should be C1, and click OK. So we have split cell A2 vertically and based on comma. Now we are going to split text to rows based on semicolon. Again the same code. Change comma into semicolon, run the code, select the range, input range, and here would be output, and check this out. We have again split the text into rows. So the point is, we can split text to rows, or we can split text vertically with this code, and we can use anything as a marker, from space to semicolon or slash, comma, no matter what you need. You can split according to that. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel first and then leave a comment, and then I will send you the code. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.